In the North Bay, seven people, including one child, are safe after they were rescued from an overturned boat in Tomales Bay. Marin County firefighters say they were clinging to the boat as it capsized around 3 yesterday afternoon. All of the victims were taken to the hospital with minor injuries because of cold exposure. Federal, regional, and local agencies helped with this rescue.